U.S. prepares $2 billion arms package to Taiwan. The U.S. is preparing an arms sale package of more than $2 billion worth of tanks and weapons to Taiwan. Reuters reports that according to four people familiar with the negotiations, an informal notification of the proposed sale has been sent to the U.S. Congress. According to Reuters, three of the sources said the potential sale included 108 General Dynamics Corps M1A2 Abrams tanks, in addition to anti-tank and anti-aircraft munitions. Taiwan is badly in need of upgrading its existing U.S.-made tank inventory, which includes M60 patent tanks. Two of the sources told Reuters anti-tank munitions included 409 Raytheon Company and Lockheed Martin Corps-made Javelin missiles worth as much as $129 million. According to Reuters, one source said the congressional notification also included 1,240 TOW anti-tank missiles worth $299 million, as well as 250 Stinger missiles with a $223 million price tag. Taiwan's defense ministry confirmed the weapons request and said the sale was proceeding normally. One super whiny country, which will remain nameless, was extremely upset about the proposed sale. Can you guess who?